On US crude oil for today, US crude oil gave us a big drop yesterday down. So today we want to watch it at any moment start back a correction that will complete this running flat and then drop more force as we expect this drop to come attack this daily low here. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on US crude oil for today, we want to watch right now they are correcting sideways. Want to allow that sideways correction drop down before it will start its climb back up. That will make this a running flat and then drop more to the downside. So we want to watch out for that. We zoom to 1 hour time frame on US crude oil. On the 1 hour, it's about to start its sideways correction here. We want to watch that correct sideways for a while. But to give us opportunity to enter more sell to the downside. We want to watch out for that step first. For this climb to the upside, we start that will complete this running flat.